Mensa is the largest and oldest high IQ society with many members in the world. Anyone with an IQ higher than 140 is considered to be a genius. Albert Einstein and Stephen Hawking were believed to have an IQ of 160. In Lancashire, United Kingdom, a 12-year-old boy scored 162 in an IQ test. His name is Darren Toh. He was born deaf. He is extremely smart. Darren has beat some of the smartest scientists in the world. He thought his answers to many of the questions were wrong. But most of them were correct. He was very surprised. He is extremely smart. He was determined to pursue his passions. Darren is a musician and loves to play musical instruments. He is passionate about the piano and saxophone. He said that he considers himself smart, but not quite a genius. Mensa has invited him to join their under-17 group. In the northwest region of the world, there are only 105 members.